And the third step is controls. So AeroKeys is given the ability to control the turtle. So here you can see the arrow key in the keyboard is having control to play this game. So by pressing the up arrow, you can able to move forward. Down arrow, you can able to move back. And right arrow, it turns to right direction. And left arrow, it turns to left direction. So here, by pressing each keys in the keyboard, you can able to move your turtle. So now you can see in the third step, the turtle is moving in the white zone. So while it reaches the safe area in the black color, automatically the game is over. So before that, if the turtle touches in any of the square or in the red line, the game gets over. The game is end. Okay, so the turtle is moving forward to reach the safe area. So after this, our fourth step, our level 2 is background. Okay, level 2. So once the first level is completed, automatically it will move to the next level. Okay, so the first level is completed. The second level is level 2 is. So this is under construction. It is not yet completed. So here is the program for that. Okay, so the level is under construction. Okay, so like this, one level is completed, it will take automatically to the next level. So by using such procedures and program coding only, all the games is building. Okay, so whatever game you are playing by using the computer, it is not created very easily. It is a very difficult task to create a game. Okay children, you just want to understand the concept how these games are created by using such procedures and how each procedure is connected with another procedure also. Okay. So thank you children. In this chapter number 10, Logo Gaming Program, you are just understanding the logic. Okay. So no need to learn all the codings. You just understand the logic how a game is created. Okay. You can try the same coding which is given in your textbook, and also if you can able to develop the next level, you can also develop by using the same codings. Okay, so thank you so much.